In a city where there are open air drug markets, it's the taco truck that needs to have two police cars. This is the day labor pickup spot in Fort Myers where people pick up workers. But you need two police cars to make sure that people don't go to work in Florida. However, we're gonna go now and look at the open air drug markets to see if there's any police in front of the open air drug markets.